playing Congleton Town is not a career, is it, really? Oh. Let's be honest.
Wait, so player one played for Everton, broke his leg, he's 65, but he's still playing football.
Yeah, there's inconsistencies in player one. His legs look absolutely knackered, if I'm honest with you.
So, I started at Wolves from about academy at Wolves, then moved to Doncaster, and now I'm at Rochdale.